Someone is getting smarter and someone is winning. Just remember this. Trust yourself. Break some rules. Don't be afraid to fail. Ignore the naysayers. Work like hell and give something back.
You ready? Let's go. It's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tosh picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never consumed status, but still even though starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, now the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds with the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% beer. 100% clear, cause Ryder was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them death spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard him fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Every note and he writes every line. I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design, it's written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.